Yo, it's Young Soul, yeah. This is a dispatch from the American foe. 1 + 1 = 2.
I'm Ben Bernanke'd up.
2 + 2 = 5.
Do the math, God.
30% goes to the Pentagon.
What about the roads?
Social security might be gone.
What the hell is going on?
Recruit dominance through cheap labor. Slavery. Native populations that were plundered, wiped out a continent, filled it with Europeans. Its resources were surplus, cheap exports for forced labor. Kinda like China, killing us slow. Cause ain't no jobs, ain't no phone for hope. When I got out of high school, I made 15 an hour answering phones. Now phones are forwarded to the Philippines. When I moved to Cali, I made 50k to in tech support. Now when your networks crash, you call India for tech support. Combined with the exponential growth of technology, strip mine to working classes, neoliberal policies. Unofficial, no, I'm not an economist, but I know the teachers are less expensive than cluster bombs. They put foxes in charge of the hen house. These days, foxes in charge of the hen house. Mislead the plebeians who can't read their own Bibles. Revoke the Fox FCC charter for blood libel. Tea Party, sponsored by Coca-Cola. And other modern day slave owners. Race baiting and misleading. Bait switching. Beware of jingoism and bad sloganeering. Look, this ain't a game. Going down in flames. Who brought the marshmallows? Occupy Wall Street. Watch the girls getting maced. Democracy is failed. Let's print some more money. And when the Tea Party rallies screaming kill Obama, ain't nobody getting maced. We've been under occupation. Time to occupy the occupiers. Ever since that Tunisian set himself on fire, you won't see this on CNN till Obama try to co-opt it. But when the smoke reaches the windows in your office, occupy Wall Street, occupy Phoenix as well. Tell Sheriff Joe I'll see you in hell. I'm not the capital, we out of capital. We in the belly of the beast, in the beast full of bullet holes. This is about the fate of the world, not a political debate. It's 1984 versus 1848. Let's get it. Forgive the college loan debt. Close all the bases. Bring the troops home. Invest in renewable energy. Fix the mortgage crisis. End the negative equity. Bring back social security. Arrest me, I'm Ben Bernanke.